As the U.S. remembers the 2001 September 11th terrorist attacks, many are finding their own way to memorialize and honor the nearly 3,000 people lost that day. A group called Climb Hot Springs is host to an event that honors those who died in the Twin Towers. Every year, people gather in the town at the bottom stairwell leading to the Department of Veterans Affairs building and climb the 140 steps 15 times to equate to the height of the World Trade Center towers. Dusty Pence is coordinator of the event. She says a good friend started the event, but has since passed.
Well, my friend Wade, who was also my personal trainer, his birthday was on 9/11. He told me one day that he had gotten up on his 40th birthday and wanted to avoid any birthday celebrations. So he came out here and he climbed up and down the steps, the number of steps he felt it would be to complete one World Trade Tower. And I said, Wade, we should do that every year on your birthday. So that would have been that very year. Then we, as it was approaching his birthday, we decided to do it. We invited other people. 10 of us showed up that day for that first one. Unfortunately, Wade was not there, and we did not know that Wade had passed away. So after that, it just was natural. We were doing this every year, and we have grown every year, and the whole community comes out. We've got people from Rapid City, and so that's how it all came about.
The event attracts many veterans every year. Hal is a veteran who spends much of his life getting around in a wheelchair, but every year he exercises so that he can make the climb.
It's people like, where is he? Like this gentleman, gets out of his wheelchair every year, and he must be on, Hal, how many flights? He's on his fifth flight. I have people who say, oh, I couldn't even climb once, and they're reasonably good condition, And I say, you come and watch Hal and then tell me you can't climb even once. Hal got into that wheelchair, and when people end up in a wheelchair, usually they tend to get weaker, not stronger. Hal's getting stronger, and I think it all started with challenging himself to do that one time.
Well, to me it's important. Well, I appreciate being here with all these other people doing it, but to me it's just important that we keep remembering things like 9/11 and patrons and or patriots, first responders. Well, that's what counts. We're going for one more?
We're on five.
Yeah, we're going for six, maybe seven.
What started as a small thing between a couple of friends soon grew into a community effort. Now, every year, dozens of residents gather to remember and honor the victims of 9/11.